but it is main event time this week here on NXT.
The following contest is a six-man tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Hit Row!
Led by the North American champion, Isaiah Swerve Scott Beth. Hit Row, done playing around.
I mean, Hit Row's had a slew of problems fending off Legado del Fantasma over the past few weeks. This has been escalating the attacks. Hit Row destroyed Legato's mask, and Escobar stole Swerve's girl, and that's culminating with an explosive beatdown last week where Hit Row left Legato lane. The egos have reached a breaking point, and they're here to settle the score, the grudge tonight.
Let me tell you, if Hit Row win tonight, I supremely hope that next week we get a Cypher celebration. I love that last one.